and both that morning equally lay in leaves no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back.
And both that morning equally lay in leaves no step had trodden black. So he says that in that morning both the roads were equal. Both the roads are equally lay. So when you look at the road, it is both of them are equal. In leaves no steps had trodden black. Means he says that there are leaves fallen down there. So when you are traveling, in the morning, if you are traveling on the road, there will be some leaves fallen, especially in the forest area. And this poem is given in the beginning. It is given that the yellow wood is given. So the two roads diverge in a yellow wood. So yellow wood refers to the like the season. So here it is like a autumn season where the leaves are shedding. So the plants are shedding leaves, and so that is what is given about the yellow wood. So here he says that both the roads were equal, and no steps had trodden black. Means when you are traveling, then there is a chance that you step on the leaves, and when you step on the leaves, then there is a chance that this will be crushed. So the leaves may be crushed. So here the leaves are not crushed. So that is what it is given about a trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. So he kept the, see like that, there are two roads were there, and he kept the first one for another day. He thought that I will be traveling this first road for another day, and now I will be traveling on the second road. Yet knowing how way leads on to way. So he says that, I don't know whether I will be able to come back and travel the second one. So he is somewhat sure that if I choose this, then I may not be able to come back, and I doubted if I should ever come back. So he is not sure whether he will be able to come back and travel the other one. See, like where that is what the decisions in our life is. So there are different decisions. So if you take one decision, then you cannot change the other one. See, like if you are, imagine that you are, now you are studying in 9th class, next year you will be reaching in 10th class. After 10th class, you will have to take a option like a PCB, PCM or Commerce. Three options are there. So that is where you are standing. So somewhat similar to this one. So like you are traveling, and imagine that you can choose two options like PCB and PCM, two options are there. So that is the two roads that you want to travel. So you have to make a decision whether to choose PCB or PCM. So if you take PCB, you cannot take PCM, and if you take PCM, you cannot take PCB. So if you are going in biology line, you can become a doctor and you can continue with that line. And if you are taking PCM, you are taking main subject is mathematics, and you can become engineer, and such a way you can continue your life. So once you have taken a decision, like you choose to take maths. So even if you don't know, means most of the people are taking maths, so I am also taking maths. Most probably people do like that. But if you do choose maths, and traveled, you are studying for 1 year, 11th you are studying. So after that you cannot change it. After 1 year you completed, then you have to come back and then taking another one. It is not possible, because it is possible, but you will lose 1 year. Okay, so it is not possible that you will again you start with the another one. Okay, so every decision that we are making in our life, we cannot change. That is what he says here. Okay, so like if you imagine that you are sitting in the class, or if there is a class, like now there is a lockdown situation, and you have two options. You can enjoy your life simply living outside, and you can be inside and study or do some other kind of activity. So there are two decisions. If you are just walking outside, so the lockdown country has kept a lockdown. So, but there are people traveling outside. Okay. So there are two reasons are there. You can either sit down inside the house itself and get avoid the this coronavirus or problems. Or you can just travel outside, simply walk around here and there, going for shopping and going there. But you may get the sickness. And once if you are traveling and if you are affected by the sickness, you cannot come back because you are already affected, you know. So if you are sitting, if you have decided to sit inside, or if you are traveling outside, and after that if you are getting a sickness, and if you think that, oh, I would have sit, it was better that I could have being inside itself, then there is no any benefit. Do you understand? So once if you make a decision, then you can, most of the decisions that we are making is you cannot take it back, or you cannot change it, you cannot come back and make another choice. So once you've taken a choice, if you will continue with that.
I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
Then next one, I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. So he says that after, now see, he is telling that many years before. So he has taken a decision, after many years he is saying with a sigh, means the decision that, okay, sigh means that leave out your breath with a very strongly, like that you are leaving out your breath for a long time. So here he says that I shall be telling with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. So he says that after many years, I can say that I have taken a decision, and this decision had made all the difference in my life. So whatever, now if I am being happy, or if whatever the things that I have enjoying, that is the reason because I have chosen this one. See, for example, when I was studying 10th class, after 10th class, my interest was to take science. But because of some reasons, I had to choose the commerce section. So I knew that many people are studying for taking science. So I also wanted to take science. But I took commerce. And now if I say that if I am being happy, or if my life, if I became a teacher and I am being here, and that is because I have taken that decision. So many years before I have taken a decision, and at that time I did not know which one was the better one. But now I can say that the decision which I was taken is true or good. Okay, so that is what the poet also is telling, that after many years when I am looking back into my life, and I can say with a sigh that I have taken a good decision, or if whatever may be, if I have taken a good decision or bad decision, but that all the difference that in my life what is taking place is because of the decision that I have made on that day. So that is what he says, and this poem is written by Robert Frost. So this is a very much important and very interesting poem, and there are a lot amount of things that we have to learn from this poem. Okay. So thank you so much.